guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we are going to be playing the presentation experience. So, many of you guys probably know what this game is. There's a Squid Game show, so that's nice. But it's a game where you can do, like, all this, you can do all of, okay, we just have to wait. You can do all this stuff, so there's basic stuff, some stuff for Robux, some memes, some powerful stuff, and yeah. So you can do that kind of stuff when someone is doing a presentation on just pretty much stupid stuff, because yeah, and then you can interrupt it. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you get notified whenever I upload. Yeah, we're just gonna see what people are presenting about, and if I get to present, and I've played this game before. I'm level 49 already, and I have 1,100 points. Okay, that guy's doing all the action. I'm gonna do that in a second. Let me just catch and finish. So as you can see, yeah, it's pretty crazy. But you guys probably know this game anyway, because it's a pretty popular game. Wow. Okay, so I believe that's Robux. Do all actions. So it's for 39 Robux. Let's do that. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be crazy in a second. Okay, not yet, but, like, right now, it's gonna start to get crazy. Okay. Yeah, it starts to lag, too, a bit. And it's pretty loud. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's, really loud. We are walking around. Everyone is having a seizure. You say, oh god, you just did it, bro. Oh, he's doing them again. No, this is about to get laggy. This is about to get laggy, laggy. Wait, so what did you just say? Oh my, stop, please. This is annoying now. I don't like all this noise and all this shaking. Oh my. Hurry up and finish, please. Okay, there we go. And the funny thing is, if you say bad teacher, oops. Bad teacher, then as you can see, CN plays. You don't have to be so rude. So that's pretty funny. Okay, so you can present. Okay, so I'm presenting with this person here, and we're gonna talk about music. Yeah, music is good. Oh, I spelt it wrong.
No.
Are you booing us right now? Are you actually booing us? Boo. Yeah, the teacher is bad, but we're not Okay, so that nice person rated us 5 stars, so we got 10 points. So that's nice. Okay, the person who tells what 17 plus 13 is, well, hold on. I don't even know what that is. Oh, 30, okay. Okay, let's do something. Oh, let me just gonna bang my head. Yeah, there we go. Let's do the meme. It's about drive.
It's about drive. It's about power. We stay hungry. We devour. Put in the work. Put in the hours. And take what's ours.
Yes. Bad. Oops. Bad teacher. Yeah, nobody likes the teacher. And also nobody, well, I think it's only Boo. I love the bull. Let's do this one.
Emotional damage.
Oh no. Oh wait. A black hole! Oh my. They just added this, I believe. I'm not sure though, but a black hole. Okay. Let's beatbox, I guess. Okay. Oh, that's good to beatbox to the beat. Oh my god. Everyone just took a crap. let me break the desk. Wow, I really broke the desk. Yeah, I will not fix the table. That's something better to say. A black hole again. You know what? I'm gonna make the floor lava in a second. You know what? I'm gonna make a tornado, actually. Okay, tornado. There we go. After a black hole, there's a tornado, so that's good. Okay, oh no, there's a tornado coming soon. Ah! Tornado! Oh, it's sucking everything up. There it is. Right there. There it is. Boo. Tornado. Why the teacher is bad is what they're talking about. Well, that's a good subject, and I would like to talk about that. Because this one doesn't do that. She's just this teacher is just bad because she's bad. Even this poster next to me says why she's bad. The teacher is mad 'cause bad. Yes. Now let's make a I am not doing the all actions one. Well, 400 Robux and 700 Robux for 3 times. I can afford it, but I don't wanna do it. That one that's like crazy. almost 13,000 Robux to do actions in all servers. Everyone do actions in all servers. That's just like. Okay, we can be the teacher. So, we should do that. Do you hate the teacher? She just did something similar to that. She did, why the teacher is bad before this. A helicopter, yeah, I don't care. Let's throw a paper plane. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I just hit that guy. Oh. Now let's... let me just, do this here? Sheesh. That's kind of funny. Yes, I hate the teacher most, is what that bacon there said. Yeah. Maybe we should, should I have a laugh party or not? Let me do a mega fart. Oh, there we go. That was nice. Oh. Okay, they're talking about cucumber. yeah, just a cucumber, not cumbers. I'm gonna have a laugh party here. I'm laughing at you. If you're asking what I'm laughing at, I'm laughing at you. Not bacon. You. Where my cursor's at. I never rig anyone's presentation because I don't have to and I don't want to. Should we party? No. What? Let's. Okay, yeah, we're gonna be the teacher. Yeah, here we go. Be the teacher. Okay, the next presentation. I will be the teacher. Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, that is facts, that poster. What, how to behave during this? You know, no one is doing what's on the board here. And I don't know why you're saying that, because you are interrupting everyone's presentation. Everyone is interrupting, doing all this stuff. No one is not. I mean, everyone, or they're just saying, like, a bad teacher, like this, the guy here. That's all he says. Okay, I'm the teacher. I'm the teacher here. There we go. I just clicked on this guy because he wanted to, and I'm nice. Okay, he's gonna talk about his pets. Oh my god, I hate that face. The teacher bad. The regular. Wait, no, I'm not gonna say it. Okay, this is funny. Ten more seconds. All end. No, they don't have to stop doing helicopter. oh, if you say good teacher, then the real teacher says thank you. Okay, bad teacher. I was just the teacher, and I just said that the teacher was bad. Okay. I'm gonna do all the actions once more, and then I guess we'll end the video off there. Or actually,
no.
Yeah. Oh. Let me do that right now. Rat attack. I'm gonna do that to scare the teacher. Get some rats. Yes, attack. Attack the teacher. That's what you should do. Yep, that guy is telling facts. How to get the teacher scared? Just bring some rats and they will attack her. Oh, I thought the rats stayed. Oh, well, whatever. But, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It was a bit different. Obviously, we usually do ERLC or something like that. But this is a pretty funny game. So I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the bell so you get notified whenever I upload. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.